हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू मेहदी इंग्लिश स्कूल. माई सेल्फ नीलोफर मिस एंड माई सब्जेक्ट इज मैथमेटिक्स. एंड दिस ऑनलाइन टुडे सेशन इज फॉर द क्लास टू स्टूडेंट्स. सो लेट्स बिगिन द लेक्चर विद क्वाट. एंड हियर इज द टुडेज क्वाट. व्हाट इज इट? यू कैन लर्न समथिंग न्यू एवरी डे इफ यू लिसन. So if you want to learn something new every day, so you have to listen the every lectures properly, so you get every day something new. So here is the quote. So students, which chapter we are continue today? You know what? Chapter number 4. We continue chapter number 4 today, and the name of this chapter is numbers up to 1000. As I told you about this chapter, that we are doing revision of chapter number 1, but the numbers will come up to 1000, the numbers will come bigger. So students, let's start this chapter in deep. See, here is the topic, which is complete the table. This topic we had seen yesterday in the previous lecture, but we see here today the short recap of this previous lecture. So if any student having doubt regarding this topic, so it will be a clear. So let's start the revision of this topic first. So here is this type of headings given is there. Write 209 to 213 numbers. This types of heading will come into your textbook or the test. So how you should write this numbers 209 to 213. Let's see how we write this number. So here, let's start this number. Right, first number we write 209. So students, this two number will stay as it is. Now we have to just do change in this last two digit, as I told you. Here is 09. So after 09, the number 1010 will come. So how we write 210 number? So here is the number 210. We can write this number as the 210. Now after 1010, the number 1111 will come. So we can write this number as a 211. We can write this number as a 211. So next, after 11, the number 12 will come. So we can write this number as a 212, and we can read this number as a 212. I repeat, 212. And the last digit after 12 number, the number 13 will come. So here I write this number as a 213. We can read this number as a 213. So students, this way we have to write down the numbers 209 to 213. So this way we have to complete this number table. Hope your doubt is clear and you understood this topic. Here is one more example for you, that we have to write the numbers 424 to 428 numbers. So as you know, we start the numbers with the 424 and till the 428. So let's start the writing the numbers. Start with the 424. So here is the 424, students, you can see this. Now here number 4 will stay as it is, and we will do make change in this 24, means last two digits. So after 24, number 25 will come. So we can write this number as a 425. We can write down this number as a 425. So after 25, the number 26 will come. So we can write this number as the 426. You can see this. We can read this 426. So students, after this 26 number, the number 27 will come. So we can write this number as a 427. You can see on this. This way we have to complete the numbers. So after 27, the number 28 will come. So this way we have to write down this number 428. This way we have to write down the number 424, 425, 426, 427, 428. This way we have to complete this number table. Hope you understood this topic and there is no doubt in this. The next one, as I told you, this is your textbook exercise, and also I send this table to you as a homework and hope this work is complete. So I just start solving it. Here is 796. So students, here we just do changes in this last two digits. So after 96, the number 97 will come. So here we can write this number as a 797. You can see this, I write this number 797. So after 97, the number 98 will come. So this way we can write the number 798. You can see 798. So after 98, the number 99 will come. So we can write 799. See this, 799. So this way we have to complete this. After 799, which number will come? You can see here is the 800, because after 99, the number 100 will come. So in the 100, there are two zeros. You can see these two zeros I write. And from the 100, we add this one number into this 7. So 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So we write 8 here. Now after 800, we start a number with the 801. So how we write 801? So we can write number 1 at the ones column. You can see how we write. You can see this number 1 is at the ones place and tens column is empty, and at the hundreds place is 8. So we can this number, we can read this number as 801. After it, number 2 will come. So we can write the next number as 802. This way 802. So after 2, number 3 will come. So we can write 803 this way. You can see here 803. This way we have to complete this table, and hope your answer is right. Check your answer with this table, students, and there is no doubt in this. See this, the next one, and the next write 953. Two 962 numbers. So we have to write 953, two 962 numbers in the table form. Let's write this. Here, let's start with the 953. Here is 953. So after 53, number 54 will come. So I write here this way 954. We can read this number as a 954. Next one, after number 54, this 55 number will come. So we can write this number 955. So after this 55 number, the number 56 will come. So we can write this number as a 956, and we can read this as a 956. So after 56, the number 57 will come. So we can write this number as a 957. You can see here 957. After 57, the number 58 will come. So we can write this number 958 this way. Here you can see 958. So after 958, the number 59 will come. So we can write 959. Here you can see 959. After 59, the number 6060 will come. So we can write 960. Here is the number 960. We can write this way. After 6060, the number 61 will come. So we can write 961. Here you can see this way we have to write down this. After 961, the number 962 will come. So this way we have to complete this table. So students, let's see the next one. Here 308 to 317. Now hope you understood how we write this numbers. Let's start with the 308, 309, 310, 311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, and 317. Hope you understood betterly this thing. And now there is no doubt in this, students. Let's see something more. This is also your textbook exercise, and now you know how to write this 209, 210, 211, 212, 213, 214, 215, 216. So students, this way we have to complete this table. And now you just tally this thing, because this is your textbook exercise, students. Let's see one more. So let's start with the 425. So let's write the others number. After 425, the number 426 will come. 426, 427, 428, 429, 430, 431, 432. So this way you have to complete this table, and hope you understood this. See, here is one more, and this is the textbook exercise, students. So let's complete it. 953, 954, 955, 956, 957, 958, 959, and at the last the number 960. So this way we have to complete this table, and hope this topic is clear to you all. Let's move to the next topic, which is the today's topic, and the name of this topic is what? Fill in the blanks. The next topic of this chapter is fill in the blanks. So let's see what we learn in this topic. So here, students, let's start. Just I'll explain you with the example that how we write this fill in the blanks. So here is the one question for you. Let's read it first. 122. So we have to write down this sentence into the numeral form, into the digits. So for the 100, we can write 1 at the hundreds place and 22 after the 1. So how we write down this? This way we have to write down this 122, because there are 1 at the hundreds place. So we can write this 1 here and 22. So we can write 22 here. This way we have to fill the blanks. The number 2 is 135. So at the hundreds place, 1 will come and 35. It means 3, 5. So we can write in the answer 135, and we can read this number as a 135. Let's see one more. 119. So students, how we write 119? At the hundreds place, number 1 will come, and 19, it means 19. So the number is 119. It means 119. Let's see one more. 139. So at the hundreds place, number 1 will come, and 39 we have to write. So let's write 139 in the answer. This way we have to write 139. This way we have to write down the answer and fill the blanks. Next one, number 5. Here 233. So we can write number 2 at the hundreds place and 33 after this 2 number. So we can write 233 as a 233. We can read this number as a 233. You can see I put 2 number here because here the hundreds place at a number 2. So we can write number 2 here. Hope you clear this topic. Next one, let's see some more example, students. Here let's see some more examples. Let's see what is the example. First one, 471. So which number I have to put at the hundreds place? Number 4 at the hundreds place and then 71. So we can write this number as a 471. You can see this 471. We can write this number as a 471. The next example, 739. So at the hundreds place, we can write number 7, and after 7, we have to write down 39. So this number we can write as a 739. You can see this 739. We can read this as a 739. Let's see some more. Number 3, 819. 819. So we put 8 as a 100 place and 19, it means 19. So we can write this number as 819. 819. Number 4, 908. So at the hundreds place, we put number 9. And at the ones place, we put 8. But at the tens place, at the middle digit, there are nothing. So we can put 0 there. So how we write 908? So this way we have to write down the number 908. Hope you can understood this. Number 5, let's see number 5, students. Here number 5, 234. So here is 234. So at the hundreds place, I have to put 2 number and then write 34. So we can put 234. We can write this number as a 234 and read as a 234. Now there is no doubt in this. Hope this is. Let's see number 6 first. Here is 340. So we have to put 3 at the hundreds place and then 4040. Let's see how to write 340. You can see I put 340. We can read this number as a 340. We can read this number as a 340. Let's see number 7. 556. The number 7 is 556. So we put 5 as a hundreds place and 56, it means 56. So we can write this number as a 556. 556. We can read this number 556. Let's see number 8. Here is the number 8, 611. So at the hundreds place we have to put number 6 and then number 11, 11. So we can write this 611. You can see this. Here is the number 611. This much easy this is, and this is the revision of first chapter, and you already know how to do this. Let's see number 9, students. Here is 909. So here we put 9 at the hundreds place and other 9 at the ones place, but there are no any tens value, so we put 0 at the tens place. So we can write this number as a 909. As I told you, 9 at the hundreds place and other 9 at the ones place. There is no any value at the tens place, so we put 0. So here this number we can read is 909. See students, this is your textbook exercise and you have to write down this, but I will send to you. No need to write down right now. Let's see number 10. Here is number 10. 766. Here is the 766. So we can write this as a 766. How we write this? Students, we write 766. So we put 7 number at the hundreds place and 66. It means 66. So how to write this 766? We can write this number as 766. Hope you understood this and there is no doubt in this. Let's see the next topic of today, which is place value. So the today's topic, fill in the blanks, is complete, and we see the next topic of today is a place value. And this place value you already learned in the first chapter. This way you have to complete the place value, students. Let's see how to write the place value. I already explained to you the place value, students. Here is the one digit, which is 645. So we have to write down the value of the particular digit according to their place. So let's say the place value of this 645. So what is the value of ones, tens and hundreds, and how we write? Let's see. Here is the place value of 5, because 5 is at the ones place, so 1 have no 0. So we can write this 5 as it is. Now let's see number 4, which is at the tens place. So students, 10 have 1 0. So we can put 1 0 with this 4. So how we write this? This way we can write 4040. You can see this. I write this 4040 because 4 is at the tens place and 10 have 10. So we can put a 10 with it. Now the hundreds place is a 6. So how many digits, how many 0 will come with the 6 number? So 100 have 20. So we can put 20 with the 6 number. You can see this. This way we can write down the place value. The place value of 6 is a 600. The place value of 4 is a 40. Place value 5 is a 5. This way you have to write down the place value. Let's see one more example. Here is a 574. So what is the place value of 4? 4 is at the ones place. So students, there are no 0 will come with the 1. So we can write this 4 number as it is. Now let's move to the tens column, tens value. Here is the 7. 7 is at the tens place. So 10 have 10. So we can put 10 with this 7 number. So you can write down the place value 7 as a 70. Now at the hundreds place, there are 5 number is at the hundreds place. So we can put 20 with this 5 number. So how we can write this? Here, this way we can write 500, because 5 is at the hundreds place. So we can put 20 with it. So hope this is clear to you all, students. Here is, I have some more example for you, so you will be better understood this topic. 248. So let's write the place value of 248. So the place value of 8 is 8. So the 1's value is 8. Here the 10's value is 4. So the place value of 4 is 40. And the place value of 2 is 200. Let's see how we write. The place value of 8 is 8. You can see now the 4. So 4 is at the 10th place, so we can put 10 with it. So the place value is 40. And 2 is it a 100th place, so we can put 20 with it. Here you can see this. Now let's see here, 754. So this 4 number is at the 100th place, so we can write 4 number because there is no 0 with it. Number 5, which is at the 10th place, so we can put 10 with it. So I write 5050 of this place value of 5. Now number 7, which is at the 100th place, so we can put 20 with this 7. So the place value of 7 is 700. Now let's see one more example. Here 307. So the place value of 7 is a 7. 0, we will put a 0 as it is because there is no value of 0. Now here the 3 is at the 100th place, so we can put 20 with this 3. So the place value of 3 is the 300. Here is one more example, which is 853. So here the number 3, which is at the 1's place, we can write this number 3 as it is, and the value of 3 is a 3. Number 5, which is at the 10th place, we can put 10 with the 5, so it will be a place value of 8. 5050 is a place value. Now number 8, which is at the 100th place, so students, the place value of 8, so we can put 20 with 8, so the place value of 8 is 800. Now hope you understood this, how to write down this place value in the table form, and hope not no doubt in this. Let's see some more examples, students. Here is 652. So the place value of 2 is a 2. The place value of 5 is a 50. The place value of 6 is a 600. You can see we put 20 in the 100th place and 10 at the 10th place. Let's see one more example, 341. So the number 1 will stay as it is. Number 4, we can put 10 with it. Number 3, we can put 20 with it. So here is 300. 196, here is the 6 at the 1's place, so we can write 6 as it is. The number 9 is at the 10th place, so we can put 10 with it. So it will be a 90. Now 1. So 100th place is a 1, so we can put 20 with it. So here is the 100 is the place value of 1. Now 992. So we can write number 2 as it is. Here is the middle 9 is a 10th place, so we can put 10 with it. So it will be a 9090. Then 9 is at the 100th place, so we can put 20 with it. So the number 900 will come. So students, hope there is no doubt in this. Let's see, here is your textbook exercise and number A is already done for you. You can see the place value of 6 is a 600, the place value of 4 is a 40, and the place value of 5 is a 5. See, here is number B. See, let's write down the number B's place value first. Here the place value of 7 is a 7, the place value of 8 is a 80 because we put 10 with it. And number 2, which is at the 100th place, so we can put 20 with it. So here is the place value of 2. So this way you have to complete this tables. Here is the one more. Let's complete this table also. Here is the place value of 5. So we put 20 with the 5. So place value of 5 is a 500. Then the place value of 9 is a 90. We put 10 with it. And we can write 0 as it is. So this way we have to complete the place value. Now here, let's see this. The place value of 8 is 800. We put 20 with 8. Then the place value of 9 is 9090. And the place value of 9 is 9. So this way we have to complete this, students. Hope you understand. So students, hope you understood this today's two topic, and we'll meet in the next lecture with the new topics. Stay safe, stay home. Bye students.